forced. He was obedient unto death for us, so we can walk down these streets today and proclaim this good news. We thank you, Lord. We thank you for extending time, Lord. We thank you for extending this grace period we're living in right now, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for setting the captives free.
No idea what's going on.
We thank you, Lord, for extending mercy and grace, because you are a sovereign God. You can do whatever you want, Lord. You are not all by yourself, Lord, but you chose to give us mercy. You chose to give us grace. You chose to extend your hand to us, Lord, and we thank you for that, Lord. And I pray right now in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, that everyone who's in the sound of my voice be less like them and more like you, Lord. May we decrease while you increase in us, Lord.